Fort Lauderdale, December 22nd, 2012. In the harbor here, I just had to show you this Oasis of the Seas ship. It's huge, absolutely huge. And it's not the only one. Gonna take a little trip around. And then here's another one across the way.